So this beautiful female here is from the first litter of the year. She was born with that shark mouth deformity, as you see there. Unfortunately, these things happen sometimes. However, she's never skipped a meal. And she's actually, other than that, she's really healthy. She's a hypomotley double het cow albino annery. So she's not going to be bred or anything. I decided just to keep her here as a pet.